Kayden, Carter, and Katana chants the Warriors of NXT.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. And Kayden, Carter, and Katana chants
the longest reigning NXT Women's Tag Team Champions in history.
Hey, they dance as good as they wrestle. Go, Kayden. Go, Kayden.
Byron, I'm a much better dancer. You know I've won many dance contests.
Bow your head, Saxton. Show some respect for the queen.
Only time I bow my head is when my neck hurts.
And their opponents. First, from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina.
Queen Zelina possesses over a decade of experience in the ring.
Yeah, you may not like her attitude, but Queen Zelina is a true student of the game. She knows every trick in the book. And knowing those tricks has brought her great success.
What is wrong with Queen Zelina's attitude, Saxton? You sound like a real peasant.
Give me about 4 hours and I'll tell you. Formerly a top manager, now sits all by herself on the throne in WWE.
She has gone from fabulous to untouchable.
She calls herself the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Carmella's proven herself as one of the most talented in-ring competitors. But according to Carmella and Corey, she's also the best looking.
According to many people, Cole, you clearly just don't speak to the right people.
Well, Byron told me she wasn't best looking.
Why are you being a snitch, Michael?
Would you take the advice on whiskey from someone who's never had a drink? I don't think so. Gone are the days of moonwalking. The trash talking remains. And let's be honest, I think we were all a little bit over the dance break thing.
Hey, I miss those dance breaks.
You're the one.
It is Extreme Rules here. We get things started with Kayden Carter and Katana Chance. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Queen Zelina and Carmella.
Tough night for these competitors, gentlemen. Easy night for the official, though. All they need to do is record the pinfall or submission.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Tremendous.
Uh-oh.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Counter from Carter.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Zelina was scouted there. Oh, what an arm drag. And this is as much a dare as it is a statement. And now she's getting back into the ring.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
She just flipped the script of this match, courtesy of the table.
Oh, straight forearm. She's feeling the hurt here.
hits the mark. Overhand chop.
Okay. Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
The octopus, the octopus, the octopus.
With a miraculous escape and a side slam.
It's the cover.
Oh, she's still alive.
Carmella may have just used up that last ounce of stamina to kick out there. She is showing over having the kendo stick in her hand.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Kendo stick left there on her hand.
Saw that one coming. Oh, that backfired out.
Oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Oh, setting them up. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Knee right to the jaw. Lands.
She's found an opening.
Check your face after that one.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
And here we go now.
Jumps the elbow.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt, Karana.
Slap.
Oh, no, you did it.
Yes, she did.
Take. Watch it.
Bloody bulldog.
Carmella with a super kick. Recover.
Shoulders down. Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron. The save. How close was that? Oh, what an elbow by the chin.
Carmella. Not sure what that was. Punch on point with a DDT.
It could be.
This is it.
Shoulder.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Oh, what a splash.
Zelina
sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.